This is AP News Minute. As Americans celebrate Independence Day across the country, officials are on heightened security in light of recent terrorist attacks abroad. The Department of Homeland Security and the FBI say they will be on alert through the weekend. Tunisia's president declared a state of emergency in response to the recent terror attacks that killed more than 36 people. In Great Britain, the bodies of 5 victims of the attack were flown home Saturday. World powers and Iran have reached a tentative agreement on sanctions relief for the Islamic Republic. Diplomats told the Associated Press Saturday that the agreement outlines which U.S. and international sanctions will be lifted and how quickly. Joey Chestnut has lost his bid for a 9th straight victory at the annual hot dog eating contest in Coney Island. 23-year-old Matt Stoney took the crown, downing 62 hot dogs and beating Chestnut by just 2. Chris Aforier, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.